Hello guys, Stefan here again. So today it's Sunday morning and I'm alone at the gym, and you can check some of it out, I guess. So it's two rooms with one free weight room and some machines in this room. So I've already done my 5 minute cardio, so I'm going to do some mobility stretches and then hit the squat rack and do the squats, bench press, deadlift, chin-ups, and the military overhead press. And hopefully I will try to make the bicep curls and lateral raises as well. So the goal for today is to actually check how long time I'm spending at the gym with this program each time. So I've already done 5 minutes of preparation and then 5 minutes of cardio, and I'm standing here doing some video for 1 minute. I will not waste more time, so let's get on with it. All right, now I've done my stretching. I think this is absolutely necessary to be able to be able to do the movements with the main lifts, and especially because I'm a beginner. So, but it took a little bit longer than I would like, the around seven and a half minutes. So, I haven't. This is the day when me and my family are going to a ski resort, and I'm going to be skiing for 5 days. So I will try to make this workout hard and good. So, but now let's hit the squat rack. Okay, I did the first set of squats, and as you saw, I hit the safety bars on the way down. Something to remember: don't rush when doing the gym. check your setup every time. I forgot to check on which pin the safety bar should be on. So don't do that. Don't rush, as I'm trying to rush the time in the gym now. So major mistake. This is how mistakes happen and how injuries happen. So don't do that. I'm gonna adjust the safety bars and do my two final sets. Oh, last set of the squats is done now. So as you can see from the final and third set, now 3x10 is actually really, I'm really struggling. So, but I managed, well, I managed anyway. So, but the last two reps on the first set, that those were heavy. So I think I'm right on the kind of load I should have. So, but that will prove itself next period when I go up 5% and still have to do 3x10. If I still can do that, then I know I'm at the right amount of workload. So let's do the bench press now. Yeah, so the first set felt really easy. So let's rest and do the second two. So as you saw, the first set was also felt easy, that felt good. I didn't feel that I have one or two more reps left, so I did 12 reps. But it's my last set and I want to really feel it when I go on vacation now. So between sets, I'm preparing, let's see now you can see, the next exercise. So now rest for a few seconds more, 2 minutes I'm usually resting, then onto the deadlift. I'm going to do a couple of warm-up reps with 60 kilos, as you saw. And then I'm going to put on the yellow plates. That will be 90 kilos. So, let's go. Oh, that was heavy. I can feel it in my hands that my grip is slipping, so I won't be able to do double overhand, so I have to switch to mixed gripper straps for the last two. Oh man, that felt heavy. Oh shit. I'm lifting with this much of a deficit because of my lifting shoes. So I'm really feeling the hamstrings now back here. All right. Let's rack these plates and go on to the military. And that first set of military press went quite well. Had to struggle a bit on the last two reps. So yeah, let's rest and do the other two. Okay, as you saw, these last two reps, those were really hard. I had to really grind the 10th and last rep, so I'm worried about the next period when I'm going to do 65% 3x10, so we will see. So let's rack these weights and I will do some chin-ups as well this time, because I will have such a large break until I can hit the gym again. So, yeah. Okay, so I'm done. I couldn't get any footage from the chin-ups. There was a guy next to the machine I didn't want to film. So
But chin-ups went really bad. I have to check the numbers on the machine. I was only able to do first set went just to 8. Second set went to like 6 or 7. And then I try really hard and managed to do 8 on the third set. So maybe I have to scale back that, because next period I won't be able to do 3 sets and 10 repetitions for another 5%. So we have to check that. And you saw some biceps curls and lateral raises, and so I got that in as well. Now I'm going back to my home and going to make my kids some breakfast, and then we're off to the ski resort. It's a couple of hours drive, so we will be gone for 4 days in a little cottage there. So that will be cozy and fun. So I see you in 4 to 5 days from now. Maybe I will upload something meanwhile, but we will see. Bye bye.